Hey there, everyone! Welcome back to Let's Play Phoenotopia Awakening. So, how many Chrystalises do we have? We got two of them. I need to figure out where to go then. Actually, if we study the map, we can clearly see, yeah, them little dark purple squares. Those are the receptacles for the, yeah, the Chrystalises. So, hold up, it looks like we could place three in here. Am I looking at this right? Not sure what that's all about. Or was it something in here? Oh yeah, right, that thing. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, if we go all the way to the end of A, we will find a set of two of them that we can use. There we go. What was that thing over here now? Oh, a tram car? So where are we? I know we're in Megalith Fields, but where exactly? Oh, I remember this. Okay. Yeah, I'm curious if those megaliths remain permanently shut down once you deactivate them. Oh, Moonstone! Wait, did I get it? Well, I certainly did now. Alright, well, let's go look for more Chrystalises then. Or let's not? Wait. Wait a sec. Are you telling me? Wait, I think I know what they want us to do. I think we actually do have to take the long way around, go all the way back to, like, back to the start of E.D.E.N, go back down, get the Chrystalises that we use, then come back through this way, and then we'll have a whole bunch of Chrystalises to access new areas. Better get the Spiralis ready. Wait, is there something over here? Ooh. I thought that looked like something. Dang, 128 Ren? Wow. So red megaliths, like, don't... Huh. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do about them. Oh, looks like okay, I gotta get that moonstone from the tram again. Let's not forget that when we come back. Wait, hold up. There you are. Hmm. Yeah, it makes sense. I mean, there was a Mr. Grasso, a Mr. Planto. Makes sense that they're like farming robots, I guess. I mean, I guess we could... Nah. Can we, like... burn these, maybe? Oh, well, wait, I mean, if we successfully cooked it, that would... I wonder what actually cooking it would do, though. Maybe it would just turn it into, like, fried greens or whatever that one thing is. Can we burn honey drops? No. You can't cook anything that isn't raw. Let's just go buy a couple of roses. Get this, Mr. Planto side quest done with. I would assume that this is probably the, last step in it. Of course. I wonder what we could use this for. I just realized the tailoring voucher is actually taking up a space in our inventory. I've heard that, but I'm not sure what it means. Huh, maybe that's not the end of the side quest. Either that or he just never gives you a greater reward. But hey, maybe seeing the flowers grow will be its own reward. For now, let us get back to E.D.E.N and get them Chrystalises. You know, assuming the tram is here, because I just kind of realized, okay, good, it's here. That would have been a problem if it was still down in E.D.E.N and I couldn't, like, call it back. Okay, things are now proceeding as planned, it would seem. Okay, we'll skip that one for now. Let's... What was over here? Oh yeah, it was this area. Okay, here was the other two that we left. And I don't think there was anything more below here, was there? You know, I should probably check just to be sure. We don't want to forget something down here. Then I have to go all the way back around again. Okay, good, at least this room. Well, getting there is a lot quicker when you don't go all the side routes. the heck was that noise? Sound like fireworks going off or something. Oh hey, he did go on to somewhere else, okay. Is that still active? No, okay, they stay permanently shut down. That's good. That's not good. Okay. I figure before we go back down there, we may as well grab the moonstone or whatever it is over here. Oh, it's a bunny figure. Right, those are also hidden in the megalith fields. Okay. All right. Well, with that, I think it's about time we head on back to E.D.E.N. Maybe after we do this. Okay. Good, that worked. Oh, good grief. How I don't understand how you're supposed to do that. You can't deactivate them. You can't get under them. Like I don't know. Okay, wait, how many do we need up here? Four. Well, now we got five of the things. That's certainly going to afford us access to some other areas. In particular, the middle left and the lower right. Looks like the lower right is probably smaller. Let's go that way first. Whoa! Okay, we need like a stronger bomb or something. Oh, and we need more here. Wait a sec. Okay. I guess they're laser cutters? Nice, both of them. I did not mean for that to happen. That's okay, we can get another one pretty easily here. Oh, I'm just now realizing. If I trip the trip wires, I would probably, it'd probably spawn some of them laser bots. Actually, I'm not gonna worry about it. I should go save. I mean, I have to come back here anyway to go the other path, so I'll just test our theory. No, it makes those. Okay. You know, if we wanted to, we could go back to the pristine city and see what's in there now. But do we want to, or do we want to continue with this? Let's take a look at the map real quick. Looks like I missed something in the middle. And we'll come back for that too. Okay, we can also go up right here. And it doesn't look like there is any, like there would be any resistance going left. Let me place the 5 there, and then there's no more required. And obviously, the flashing dot right there is the 7th and final Chrystalis, so... okay. We'll go this way, then. Or, wait, was it this way? No. Oh yeah, it was C. Wait, hold on. I just realized something. I could go down to the Phoenix now. You only need 6 of those to get there, right? Unless you go all the way to the bottom and there's like one more. We're gonna get the 7th one anyway, for sure. Oh, this looks like a battle room. Uh-huh. Oh. Whoa, I have got Metroid Fusion vibes right now. It's like when you walk into the whole Metroid laboratory thing. We've met one of them. Wait, what? So was that one of them ogre? Like, that ogre that taught us the defense move? Is that what that was? Well, that explains where them monster bugs came from. Oh, hello. Yeah, I was expecting that. Like, it just made sense. You got this creepy ambience, all these things in glass, you go through a corridor, you pick up a key item, of course you're gonna hear glass shattering on your way back. Why wouldn't it happen? Okay, I am curious because I love chicken. It's probably my favorite meat. So this place has, like, nearly all the different creatures we've seen throughout the game stored in it. So does that mean they were all grown here? Like, were they genetic experiments to, like, repopulate the new world or something? Or are these just captured specimens? Seems like they all may have been made here. Welp. You know what it's time for. I wonder how effective the bombs would be. Pretty effective. You know, I'm lucky that every time they've tried to smash me, they were, like, too high to actually do it. And apparently, if you're carrying a bomb, their, lasso thing can't even get you. Oh, I thought that would be it. Not gonna risk it. Eating this. Come on, eat it! Ah! Come on, come on, come on! Okay. There goes one. Yeah. Oh wait, that's it? Okay, I thought there'd be a third round. Alright, well. If I die in this room, that would be sad. Yeah, I need to be smart. We're gonna take this slow and steady. We're gonna defeat all these turrets. Oh, hello! I'll go back this way, thanks. We need to save. I'm gonna see if I can just, like, somehow get past the wrecker. Yeah, that ain't working so well. That was an explosion. Ooh. That's worth the effort. Alright, let's take one last look at this map real quick. Yeah, I am curious, what's down here? You know, you ever get the impression that you're not welcome somewhere? I kind of feel like that right now. Oh, okay. I thought the explosion from it would destroy that. I guess not. Okay, what awful thing do we have to do here? Nothing that awful from the looks of it. Oh. Wait, that's like a button. What does that do? Ah! Well, I may as well test it. Let's see what these buttons do. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. I gotta get three of them onto all the buttons. Okay, one more. It's gotta analyze the pattern on this thing. It's basically two shots from each and then a break. One, two, go. Okay, good. All right, so, you know, but before we go to the end of this, I do want to go back to the city and check what's behind those doors. I figure that'd be a good place to end the episode. Of course, you know, to save time, I'm just going to cut right there, so I'll see you guys there. You know, these seem to have reactivated. I hope the ones in the field didn't. But if they did, I guess it wouldn't really be too big of a deal. And our reward is... Yeah, this is just what I wanted to see. Well, at least there seems to be an exact path through these. Hey, that's a key! Okay. Oh, game. Come on, I barely touched that. Yeah, it would have been nice if that just yeeted me right in there. But okay, this isn't too difficult. We can do this. Yes! Oh wait, that's a lunar artifact? I wasn't expecting that. I thought it would be a key to something, but maybe it is a key to something, who knows? I do have a theory on what it could be, but I'm not saying anything on that. Also debating on whether or not I should go back and save. Okay, well, what'll this do? You know, we can buy more of these. It's worth it to attempt to get through here. Oh, thank goodness we can at least turn this one off. And there is a something up there. Yeah, I kind of figured that would be extremely, short timer, but I was not expecting it to be that short. That's it? I mean, that's a good reward, but like, is that really it? Can we do something with these? They kind of look like graves. Maybe the Spiralis does something? No? Hmm. Well, time to slowly make our way back. And of course, buy some replacement food things. Oh. I guess it doesn't actually open anything then. Yeah, these megaliths are active again too. Well, at least these are easy to take care of. Alright, that'll definitely do it for this episode. Next time, I think we're finally gonna go find the Phoenix. See ya, everyone.